taking care of the sheep and the business called Ziba. And when Ziba got in the room, David says, do you know anybody that is alive that is on Jonathan for Saul? Please let me know. They say, yes, yes, yes. There is one, Shandamahai. There is one that is called Mephibosheth. Lord of mercy. But he's not nothing special because he's crippled. Now that's crazy now. He wasn't crippled from the mother's womb, but he was crippled by a fall. Preach, my boy. There's some people who have encircled some dangerous circumstances on their road to destiny. Things been going on good, but something happened that has stopped you from flowing. You lose your mobility. You lose your energy for flowing because you've been crippled. Oh, my Messiah. Crippled by a fall.
Yeah.
your life will change instantly. But you still find yourself going through. Have you ever been there? Is there anybody that have lost anything? Hallelujah to God. That's the state of Lodibar. Lodibar keep you in confinement. You'll never amount to nothing in Lodibar. You'll never get anything in Lodibar. You can't eat nothing in Lodibar. You can't have friends in Lodibar. And nothing can work in your life. But God gave me a word tonight. I don't know if you can handle it, but I'm ready to give you a subject. Lodibar, find the dust.
Your life.